It's about time. Need you to do some dead drops for the cause. You drop off the Viviro, I pick up the profits.
What are they drops for?
You try these? I took one for research, now I can't stop. Turn my piss purple. You want one?
No. Who's paying us for the Viviro, Juan?
Before we slit Castillo's throat, we should ask for more flavors.
It's the Yankees.
Worse. CIA.
The fucking CIA's in bed with Libertad? What's Clara think of that?
Well, if she knew, I would hope it'd be something like, thanks, Juan. I'm so happy to have guns to kill fascists named Castillo. Etc., etc.
Freedom costs money.
Clara doesn't ask. And I'll never tell.
If I say yes, I feel like you're still going to tell me.
Fucking drug lords want to stash their cash in American real estate so they can launder it. $50 million deal, Danny.
That's great, Juan.
I even got them to throw in a few kilos of product. Sold it on the black market, but lost it all at the tables in Monte Carlo.
How is this helping me right now?
I get lonely. Suerte!
Keep my distance.
What happened? He only cares because he doesn't want the soldiers knocking on his door.
No, Papa, I just don't want you to.
Down.
So
moving! Come on!
Go!
First package dropped off.
Okay, good. Hey, did I tell you about the time I brokered a deal for Gorbachev?
Let me guess. You made the deal, took a cut for yourself, and lost it in a dumb bet you can't even remember.
I mean... yes?
I think this means we are family now.
Go!
Come on. Easy.
Gonna grab a ride.
Straight from the shop. Try to keep it in one piece, okay?
Gracias, gracias.
Wonder how deep that cave goes. Trespass against us.
Bienvenido.
Despiértate. Despiértate.
I am for Clara. But I got you. You thought I wouldn't notice Libertad selling my viviro to the Yankees?
You're a dead man!
When the guerrillas arrested my family in 67, me, Papa, was dragged to this very cell. I was put in the cell next door. 13. Like you, mijo. We used to talk every single night through this vent. I loved it. His voice taught me to be strong, to be a man. And then the guerrillas came. Every day I'm in charge. Crime by crime, piece by piece he paid to the guerrillas. But we were still dark.
Got to get the fuck out of here! Keep moving, Danny! Shit, Diego! Castillo's a fucking...